My pleasure to be here, and I certainly thank you for hosting this forum. If you didn't catch it, my name is Wendell Young. I'm currently running for election to Cincinnati City Council. I'll confess to you that currently I have my dream job. I have a job where every day I get up and go to work, and I have the opportunity to say something or do something that helps people who live in the city of Cincinnati. For me, that's a logical extension of the way I was raised, because I was raised to believe that public service is a very, very common call. And in regard to that, everything I've done has been some form of public service. After Cub Scout, I was a Boy Scout. After that, I was the United States Air Force. And after that, I was the Police Department. And after that, it was various roles in city administration. And after that, I was a school teacher. And along with doing those things, I was president of a couple of community organizations. I was an on-air leader for radio reading services and several other things. I don't say that to brag. I simply say that to say to you, I did not wake up one day all of a sudden and decided I wanted to be in politics. It's just a logical extension of what I do. A way to give back to the city has been very, very good to me. I'm a product of the public school system here in the city. All of my children are graduates of the public schools. My wife is a teacher, more than 35 years in the public school system. She taught at CPS, she continues to teach. And I can tell you, I'm very humble respect for teachers. For the time I talk, let me know in no uncertain terms that teachers are more special than I ever believed. But during my time on council, I wanted to make a difference, and I believe I've been able to do that. Shortly after I got there, I was involved in helping to keep Christ Hospital in this city, helping to keep 2,000 jobs in this city, helping to maintain that tax base. You might think that as a former police officer, all I would really care about is crime. What I've discovered is that the way to attack crime, the most effective way, is to help people build this city into the kind of city where criminals don't feel welcome. And so for those reasons, what I've been able to do is work within neighborhoods and work with people to make this city better. So whether it's been working with all the appeals to make certain the YMCA stay there, or being able to support the initiative that came through Cincinnati City Council to make the Mill Street a two-way street, whether it's been working with the people in Madison, which Roxanne Falls just mentioned to you, to make sure they don't have an expressway coming through their community. Being able to reach across party lines like we did yesterday in Cincinnati City Council, we got a resolution to support the people in Madisonville and their effort to be part of that project that's going to affect them for many years. A 9-0 vote through Cincinnati City Council. Simply a way of being able to show that not only do I want to work with people in the community, I want to work with my council colleagues and reach across party lines, be that reasonable individual who can find ways to help all of us move Cincinnati forward. In terms of the budget, you heard talk about that. Yes, we have issues with the budget, but the budget money is your money. And that's the reason I partnered with Cecil Thomas to make certain that we don't spend any of that money before you get a chance to really know how much it happened. Why? It wouldn't be a casino in the city if you hadn't done it for it. So it's your money, should you have a say in how that money gets spent. On like that, just continuing the work that I have had, and then we'll just shut up and we'll deal with the questions when they come. Again, my name is Wendell Young. I'm up for election. I'd love to have your support.